Trail number one, Brian McElhaney.
Adam Sexton. All riders of the WPCA, Benjamin Fast.
Oh, that's our last
one. Greg Gold Services, owned by Lee and Dixie Hanna. So let's line them up. Les Reamer, Battle River at four. It's Dallas Lashley, Busting Construction at three. Roy Romano, AWI at two. And here's Ryan McElhaney and Franco at one. Off rolls the horn. By golly, they're starting a little bit slower tonight. Let's see what can happen. That horn might have been a little bit too loud for them. Well, let's get out there and see who's going to get the best. Ryan's going to go on the high side. It's Busting Construction. And
why do you have to have a...
Down a slash. Right. Now they're into the back stretch drive and off goes. It's still the Denver Eagles. Look at Ryan McElhaney. He's Busting Construction Services. And he is breaking away now. He is side by side with the leader. Again, he's on the high side. Battle River Oil Field and Les Reamer is in third spot right now. Ryan McElhaney has moved into the first spot. As they're coming past corner number three, and now into corner number four. He is brand new to the WCA this year, but he has proven himself. Look at him on the way home. I'll tell you what.